Orders from General Diaz, soldati. Three objectives. First, the churches on the Rocco must be taken. After this, we move immediately through La Valle di Sera. Then, with this momentum, we must move on and reclaim the great Forte Ferro over here. This will cut the entire Austro-Hungarian line in two, allowing us to finish them by the coast.
To the combat area. We have taken objective Butter.
Yeah.
have taken objective apples. Clear the sector from enemy Pleasants. We have secured the sector. We are losing objective apples.
Thank you.
We're going to put every last man into this coming attack. Our last chance to take back the fortress. Avanti Savoia!
We are being reinforced with an airship. We have lost objective apples. Half of our forces remain. We are losing objective apples. We have taken objective Charlie. We have lost objective apples.
Granata è tutta per loro! Esplosivi innescati!
We may have lost the battle, For you fought well. Hold your heads up high and know you did all you could.
One can only speculate what an Austro-Hungarian victory would have meant for the future of Europe. It is possible success could have united the crumbling empire, allowing the Habsburgs to keep control of their countries, races, and ethnicities for at least a few months longer. Lost objective apples. We have lost objective apples. have lost the sector. We are losing objective apples. We have lost objective apples. We have lost.
Watch it, boys, they're over there.
Return to the combat area. Objective Butter. We have lost Objective Butter. We have lost Objective Charlie. We are losing objective apples.
Grenade out, my drink!
We have lost objective apples. We have taken objective Charlie. We have taken objective apples. We are losing objective apples. We have lost the sector. Objective.
This fight is not over, not by a long chalk. Let's retreat to Amiens. We'll dig in there and show these blinders what we British are truly made of.
The initial attacks in the Kaiserschlacht campaign successfully broke through the British lines, forcing its armies back towards the city of Amiens. This vital railway junction connecting all Allied troops across France was Germany's true objective.
Let them think they're winning.
Jerry don't know us Brits. You put our backs to the wall, we'll fight tooth and nail, to the death.
This city, Amiens, it isn't far from the old Somme battlefield. A field where every yard is soaked in British blood. The men don't forget that.
It's do or die this time.
Everybody knows it. The French, the Canadians.
Australians, New Zealanders.
The Indian troops, all of our allies. But for now, we stand alone with our backs to the walls against Jerry's elite.
We need to defend the city of Amiel at all costs. Hold on to Point Labyrinth in the ruins over here. If we lose this position, we must fall back to this bridge, Pont Neuf, and keep it secure. Should we fail to stop the advance here, we shall make our last stand at Place Longueville.
Losing objective Butter. We are losing objective Apples. Apples.
One of our objectives! It's been saved, lad!
Wait!
We are losing objective Butter.
Come on, guys! Keep boys, we can still win this!
are losing objective Butter.
This is our ground! Don't give it away!
We have lost objective Butter. Lost the sector. Forces are gone. We are losing objective Apples. We have lost objective. losing Objective Charlie. Charlie. We have taken Objective Charlie.
Between his legs. But we aren't done yet. Pull up those gumboots and prepare for another attack.
Losing objective Charlie. Lost objective Butter. We have taken Objective Charlie. Location. The enemy has reached the final objective.
The sun sets on Europe as we know it. We must now negotiate peace, but they hold all the cards. Britannia's voice is silent.
With Germany now controlling the vital railway hub of Amiens, the Allied armies in France would have been divided. And if Paris were to fall, the surrender of France would likely follow. In this situation, Britain would have no choice but to seek a truce while they planned their new strategy. This speculative situation would surely impact the outcome.